I keep thinking of the moments that have led me here.
How do you feel about the treatment that you want to have?
I feel good about that, because then I won't grow into a boy, I'll be myself.
The winner of the Young People's Human Rights Medal for 2017 is Georgie Stone.
My name is Georgie Stone. I'm 15 years old. For the last 5 years, court has played a big part in my family's life.
To have a complete stranger having to make a decision about my body was really distressing, and I felt really powerless.
I want to make sure this doesn't play the same part in anyone else's life.
We won!
Even though we have achieved a lot, we still need to make sure that we are protecting and looking after trans kids in Australia.
I've always known who I am. I've always been a girl.